Hi, everybody. Okay, so I have something I want to do. I don't know if you guys will like it. I hope you do. I'm kind of excited about it. I have a gift card that I would like to give to one of my subscribers. Anybody, guy, girl, doesn't make a difference. But I don't want to just give the gift card. So I figured, what kind of contest can I do to make it fun for everybody in order to try to win it? I don't want to tell you what the gift card is. I do want to let you know that it is a good amount. And for some people, $10 may be a great amount. For another group, $50 may be a great amount. So I don't want to say specifically what it is or where it's to. Just know that it'll be useful. Trust me, it'll be useful. Excuse me, my bra strap is falling. Okay, now that we've put that on video. All right, so what I wanted to do was I wanted to do a scavenger hunt. So everything cannot be just pictures. Or should I say everything shouldn't be pictures? Everything shouldn't be pictures, because I think that would be unfair. You have to make a video, make it as a video response to this video, and I am going to give you the list of things that you are going to need to find for the scavenger hunt. And I'm not going to tell you how I'm going to rate the video, but I will pick the video that does it, and they'll be the ones I'm giving the gift card to. So just remember that you have to be able to send me your P.O. box, mailing address, whatever it is, so that way I can mail it to you. And because I got this on my other channel, and I'm going to tell you this right now. Do not subscribe to me under a fake account and then submit a video where I don't see your face, because I will not allow that video to be entered. That's just ridiculous. That's being greedy, and I can't stand greedy people. I like having fun with my videos, so everybody has a chance to win, and nobody needs to be selfish. So, anyways, back to what I want.